Hi guys, the Golden Morales here, and I got this, hold on, let me go into a more lighter, this, and I wanted to do a little skit with it. So I just made a note, little rhyme, said you might not want to let it be. So you must find the key, and I hid the key. And I'm not revealing it to you, but I'll spoil the surprise. So, hope you enjoyed it. Bye. What is this room? What is this room? Huh? No. You might not want. You might not want to let it be. So you must find the key. It's probably just a blur. Sorry. There we go. You might not want to let it. He said you must find the key. Where's the key? Oh no. It's a power box. Really just the light switch. Ah, I can see my liquid. I can see this. Might not want to let it be, so you must find the key. Where's the key? Key. Could possibly be here? Maybe around here? Under? Over here? Oh. Under here? Under here? Nope. Nothing here. Just stuff. Here, could possibly be inside the car. The car. Does it have anything important on it? Rhinoceros. R. Okay. I think that'll be helpful. R. And rhinoceros. Okay, we'll just leave it there. What is that? Keys. This before the journal? Just for acting, I could actually get him off. I'm just pretending. I can't get him off. He's sticky. Just won't come off. Oh, maybe if I just slide him. You can see him. Yo, finally got it. This beaker. Sorry, you're gonna have to stare up. Possibly we'll see it for the journal. cute.
Part 2 coming soon.